September 1882 to Thomas Panikkar and Annamma Panikkar. He was known by Gheorghius in his childhood. Gheorghius Panikkar had his early education in Protestant and government schools. From 1897, he attended MD Seminary High School, Kottayam, and pursued his higher studies at Somapur College and Madras Christian College. He completed his matriculation education in 1899, before which he received minor orders on 28 September 1898. He was ordinated deacon by Pulikottal Diocese, then the Malankara Metropolitan of Malankara Orthodox Syrian Church on 9th January 19. He then continued his studies at CMC College, Kottayam, and obtained a bachelor's degree in economics and Indian history from Madras Christian College. In 1907, he took a master's degree with distinction from the same college. On his return from Madras, he was appointed principal of MD Seminary High School. During this time, he led various schemes for the renewal of Malankara Church. He organized basic church communities and commenced Bible conventions. Because of this, he was popularly entitled Kudasha Samachan. He was the first priest with an MA degree in Malankara, so he was popularly known as M.A. Achan. Ma Revonius was known under different names, the architect of reunion movement, the new man of India, and the founder of Bethany Ashram. The idea of union of two Catholic church was instilled in him as a child by his mother.